It's your boy Starboy with another one. Viewers and subscribers, how you all doing today? Back at it again. So yo, boom. Today we are here to talk about Ayara. And for those of you guys, if you don't know Ayara, in par with Bounty Killer. So yo, what do you post a video on him IG and him come out and him say some things about Bounty Killer. I'm not gonna repeat what him say, I'm just gonna play the video for you guys because me no want to say nothing with him never says. So me I go play the video for you guys and make you guys pre the video. But before we play that video there, like myself, for those of you guys who don't know Ayara, me I go play a next video for Ja on the memory and then we get back to it. You know what I mean? So like myself, viewers and subs, today we are here to talk about Ayara when I want to kill them links. So me I go play the video for Ja on the memory right now. Viewers and subs, that's the video right there. So for Ja on a memory, that's Ayara versus Deva Brat. You know what I mean? And that clash day, never normal. Even though this is just my opinion, still, even though me never liked that clash day, me think it did full of too much talking and too much gimmicks. Man want hear lyrics behind lyrics behind lyrics behind lyrics. You know what I mean? You wanna know where me I come from? So yeah man, that's the video for Ja on the memory. That's Ayara versus Deva Brat. So now me I go play the video when it might talk the things them know about Bounty Killer. And me don't know if I true and if I true, me think killer should not do them stuff there still. Because if I say somebody are your youth and youth them are the future or are your bridging or your friend, you're supposed to can always help out a next one to make him reach on top also, you know what I mean? That's just my opinion anyway. So me I go play the video when Ayara says some things about killer right now, the general, you know what I mean? So me I go play the video for you guys right now.
Big man things, I just stay out with a real mate, you know. Cause me I get a whole heap of phone call from a whole heap of people, you see it? And watch this now. I'm going to read the interview where Killer posts up. Because that is like an interview. Longer than an article, hear that? I'm going to tell him I hurt. Because watch this now, people. People can't say anything in about them, not have a clue, hear that? You understand me, that's a brother. Killer know that even Killer no respect himself like oh, me. I have a respect Killer over the years. At 10 years, I'm around the genie. Him know we don't have to talk things them. We been through the rough road with him. You understand what me I say? We don't look. We don't have to name out the style of Killer. You understand what me I say? Look on Unruly Fest. General, I run you around me off a stage. You know, if you run off higher off a stage, dog, you can't do that to your youth, them Killer. You have to understand we have feelings like a human being. You hear that? You know the thing them we go through, you know. You understand? Man cup bum buckle at full dog. People don't have to understand how man feel to hear that. May I tell you that? And you know
over the years. Watch it. Europe tour, you got Europe. Killer, you know some man there on your wallet. Every country show you go, you call me. Killer, me a visa in my book, me can fly to, you know, general. You never bring me gun nowhere yet in a rural with you, you know. Or you think the people then look for me? People have me as one like a idiot around you, as a youth full of talent and me a bad artist, and you know that. You hear that? The Sumfest thing, you know. Or you think I make Sumfest a try? Pray me, killer. Or me for book for Sumfest and you know, tell me about it. Me don't know nothing about the show in the dark. You can't make Sumfest a pray. Remember my career just a rise in a G. Sumfest book IRA. You know, if you link me and tell me, say, IRA, Ray, about the show so I can prepare myself, what you want me to do? Just grab up a regular pants and a regular shirt and run on for Sumfest. For people say, me, I want like a idiot artist. If my dog them link me a Canada and say, yo, DJ, rrr, me, I go take the show. Because you don't know me, have me youth them have hate. Life real. The pain real, dog, you hear that? You do a nightly fix and interview in a brother. And when you do the interview, yes, you say a lot of things in the interview. But killer, when you tell the radio this jacket, them go suck them mother. A wee it hurt as youth round you. Me used to get way better rotation from the radio. When you tell the radio this jacket, them that, my song then stop play. Me and every radio this jacket good. Anyone me see any radio this jacket, them show me love, me show them love. You over say me, I say. You can't do them thing there. Dog man, grateful for everything what you do for me, you know. Let me tell you this, man. When a youth cup full in cup, bumble clad full. You hear that, dog? That's the thing there, you know. I own way.
So, yeah, man, viewers and subs, that's the video right there. So, IRA, I said some things about Bounty Killer, you know what I mean? And more of you guys to leave a comment and tell me if him deal with the situation the right way. Because, for example, if you leave a cup and I need a pipe, and say yeah, full it, and then you run go and do something else. When you come back, the cup a go full till it a overflow, and that's where him a come from. You see me, him cup overflow and him can't take it no more. So, more of you guys to leave a comment and make me know what you think if him handle the situation the right way. Then again, Bounty Killer always a post on theme IG. You know what I mean. So, if a man make a video and I say some stuff, I don't see nothing wrong with that still. So, I want you guys to leave a comment and let me know what you think. Yeah, man, it's your boy, Starboy, with another one. And I'm out. Oosh.